Your space is safe. There's nothing you can slip on, trip on, or whatever. If you've got any extra pains, be mindful of them. And if there's anything I do that your body says, well, no, then just change it to a step and tap. Okay, 12 o'clock, here we go. Forward and back. 1, 2, 3 and clap. Twice more. Now do me just a step and tap. And swing back. So we're going on the diagonal. Swing it. Diagonal. Swing it. Diagonal. Swing it. And again. Swing it. Now give me taps in front. Press the sides, so press it down. Swing. Press. Rebind. With a roll. On the spot, reach, on the spot, forward, cross, one more, cross, hello there, on the spot. Now if you want to do a wee gentle in between, now give me a double. Four singles. Double. Four singles. Now double on the spot. Singles travel. They're forward. On the spot. Take it back. One more time. Double on the spot. Travel, on the spot, take it back, step touch, 1, 2, 3, so single, single, 1, 2, 3, single, 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 1, give me a baby. Four leading this side, and change. Change for two. And change. Two again. Now we're going to do squat, knee, squat, knee, squat. Now it's not a deep squat, knee, squat, 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 squat. Now swing. 2, 3, 4 and change. 4, 3, 2. One, give me haze, boom. watch the next one. Forward and back. Forward and back. Forward, back. Forward, change leg. Forward and back. Forward and back. Forward and back. Squat. Squat, knee. Down, lift. Down, lift. Down, lift. Down, lift. Down, lift. Down, lift. Down. Arm across. One, two, three, four. And change sides. Four, three, two, one. Peace. And again, you want to do a wee skip in between. And four. And three. And two. And one. Side. Now your wee ripple forward. Forward. And back. Change sides. Outside top. And our squat. Squat, knee. Swing it. Change. Heels. Remember the wee jump is optional. Got a wee bump there. That's the weather for you. Four more of these. Now remember this one. And we're going to do something different with it this time. Change, but not quite yet. For this leg. Now give me one. Turn. 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 March it. Won't expect not one. Okay. Give me a mambo. Just nicely. Change sides. Alternating. With a roll in the middle. So we'll let the hips go. Now you take it back. And one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Two forward. And change. Singles to the side. Step it behind. One, two, three. Last four days. Back to our squat. And lift. This is a memory test. Four, three, two, one. Swing. Change sides. Heels. Jack. Now give me the forward and back. Forward. Two. We're turning on the third one. Now, take it. Other side. Forward. 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 Turn to the back. Forward. Two. Three. Four and turn. Last four. Three. Two. One forward mambo. Two forward. Change. Take it to the side. Out. Change. Roll in the middle. Take it behind. One more. Side, lift, lift. Swing it back. Diagonal. Swing it. Diagonal. Swing. Last time, diagonal. Swing. Now stick to the swing. Swing up and over. Swing. Up and over. Up and over. Knee step. Arms. Pump. 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 Change leg. Pump. Pump. Change leg. Now step cross. Step cross. Step cross. Four more. Change side. Step cross. Step cross. Remember, you can do it without the wee bouncy bit. You can just do a tap. D, forward, but back. So it's actually an X. Down, down. Back, back. So you come down, forward. High, back. Down. And back. Down. And back. Last time. Down. Last time. Because you have to even out the beat. Give me a grip. Two for three. 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 Now step over here and give me knees. Last time. March it. One, two, three, and up. Bring that forward and back. Two more. Bring it forward, toe up, rest the hands, and just gently. Easy down into the stretch. And four, and three, and two, and one. Take that foot forward, take that back foot back an extra step. Press the heel down, feeling the stretch going into the calf. And just lift and press. Lift and press. Lift. Lift and hold. Press away. So drop the head slightly, reach the fingers away, press that back heel into the floor. And four, and three, and two, and one, and ease lift. Other heel forward. Ease down, taking the weight onto the opposite side, so don't press down against that knee. Fill the toe up as much as you need to feel that stretch going up towards your bum. So hopefully you enjoyed that little quick session. Release that foot forward and take the back foot back a step further. This time lift and press. Lift, press. Lift, press. Now take the arms behind and release. Just ever so slightly, just allowing the arms to float up a little bit. You get a nice stretch down at the top. You're also getting a stretch across the shoulders. Release it and give it a tap. Hi there, Ed Burton. I hope you're going to do this from start to finish and not just come in at the end and have a wee tee-hee. Thinking, what's that lunatic at now? Take one arm out. Then the other side. Now, doesn't matter whether you hold on to your foot, back of your trousers, back of your shoe. Just get the knees as close as possible and just ease into that stretch. Concentrate on something that's not wobbling, so do not look at the camera in this particular event. Don't forget to breathe. Slowly release it down. Give it a wee shake. Take it to the other side. Get your balance first. Supporting arm can do whatever you want to help you balance. Then bring the foot up. Bring your knees together. Focus on something that's not moving. Don't forget to breathe. And four. And three. And two. And one. And